Hello, YouTube. This is Girl of Book 9 with Joe on another video on Moshi Monsters. This video is how to get the new Moshling, Leo.
Leo is ultra rare, and
Leo is a rare Moshling, ultra rare Moshling, and the way you get him is with the Frozen Forget-Me-Not Seed. The way you get the Frozen Forget-Me-Not Seed is when you subscribe to Moshi Monsters Magazine, issue 24 will have the code for him.
Also, when you get the code for him, you don't want to share it with your friend because it is a one-time use. When you get the one-time use, it
gives you the Frozen Forget-Me-Not Seeds you planted in your garden with two other seeds in 6 to 7 hours, depending on your monster's happiness and health. You should have Leo. If you do not have Leo and you do have two seeds, that orange rocks flowers and the Frozen Forget-Me-Not, and after, I'd say, about 10 hours, you should contact Moshi Monsters. I'm saying within about 10 hours because once my seed for Nipper wasn't fully grown, I contacted them and I thought that it was and I wasn't getting him, so I kind of made a fool out of myself, so...
Also, when you get a code for Leo, you don't want to plant it with any other rare codes because when you do, you only get the first Moshling that seed.
If you say plant the Frozen Forget-Me-Not Seed for Leo and the Trashy Tulip for Dustbin Beaver and say a Hot Chili Pepper, you won't get Leo and Dustbin Beaver at the same time. Really, you'll just get probably Leo because if it was in the sequence, Frozen Forget-Me-Not, Trashy Tulip, and Hot Chili Peppers, probably Leo first. You'd only get one, so don't make that mistake.
I was an idiot, and I planted the seed for Roxy and Blingo at the same time. I got Blingo, and now it was really hard for me to get Roxy because I used a Papa Dance, and I needed to get a new seed, which took me, forever to find.
Yes, take our advice on this.
Seriously. Okay, that's how you get Leo.
Happy monstering!